Hello everybody, this video demonstrates how to add an indicator to AutoAnalyser. Notice the buttons here. Also click System and notice the menu items here. By clicking a button, we'll open the setting panel with the stored indicators. Click, for example, channel 1B. This tab contains the volatility channel. By clicking here, the indicator is switched on. You can specify the values you like. Click Settings OK or OK and Apply to draw the indicator.